How's it going, my peeps? The live coverage for Hell in a Cell 2013 using WWE 13 gameplay. Let's keep you guys updated on the show and show who wins matches as it goes on. Begins with the kickoff matchup, which changed from Big E versus Curtis Axel to actually Damian Sandow versus Kofi Kingston. And that matchup just ended, and your winner is Damian Sandow. So for more details on this match and all the other matches, just stay tuned for my Hell in a Cell review.